Hey, baby boy. You want to be a real big-time hot shot frisbee player, huh?
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 Huh? Well, we got what you need. Well, that didn't work for you? We got tons of tricks. Tricks
so
out
many.
The wazoo. Tricks
yeah.
out the hoo-ha.
Hoo-ha.
Show 'em, show 'em. Do the show 'em the I got your nose. I got your nose. Well, I see you're not impressed. We got one more trick for you. The big trick.
The big trick?
The big trick. We could do the big trick. Let's do it now.
You can't control the cards you're dealt, but you can learn how to play them. I wrote that one. I'm Jeff.
And I'm gonna be the fastest there ever was. You want to know what I hear when someone says impossible? I'm possible. I'm possible. I need to be in top physical form. So I've committed myself to drinking egg.
Are you sure about this?
Quiet, you prune. Let's do it right now.
Okay.
Three, two, go! Fuck! Do it now. Three, two, go.
Mm-hmm.
want to love her. Just cause I steal the things you buy. Just cause I focus while we're dancing on. Just cause I offer to cry. Still I am not from Barcelona. No, I am not even from Memphis. I am a native of the North Pole. And I could mess up my...
Yotun en un buen cabezazo para Guerrero. Sin embargo, creo que hay una mano y es de cartón, ¿no?
Claro, que lo tiene que
la de Marcelo Díaz que viene regresando.
Lo tiene que amonestar porque evitó la salida del contragolpe en velocidad de los peruanos. Ganaba la pelota Guerrero. ¿Y quién se va de Roja? Roja.
Cueva. ¿Qué hizo Cueva?
Directa. Creo que golpeó a un jugador chileno. Vamos a ver en la repetición.
La verdad es que...
¡Qué torpeza! Valdivia estaba atendiendo en el piso.
I'm walking, okay? Dude, I don't want to fight you, right? What are you doing, huh?
No, I don't want to go, I don't want to go.
Well, let's do it now,
huh?
Fuck you.
You
stop it.
Let's do it now. Let's do it now. Yo no sé si es como tan grave, pues, para tomar una terminación de esa. No sé. Es una agresión.
Es una agresión. Y Pitana, el central argentino, la consideró tan grave que demostró la roja directa a Cueva. Otro jugador que se perdería dos partidos de eliminatoria producto de esta roja directa.
I'm sorry to disturb you. Do you by any chance have some bandages? Or gauze?
Yeah.
Or something for this? Thank you.
That looks pretty bad.
Yeah, I know.
Libre, solito, sin nadie quien lo fastidiara. Eduardo Vargas para concretar el cuarto, cuatro para Chile.
De hecho, un 4-2. El IVA ya es amplio, pero va a encontrar muchos espacios. Se está jugando la vida a Perú y la está pagando caro en casa.
Cuando terminó el primer tiempo lo dijimos, lo que viene.
Shit. What the hell do I do? What do I make? There was a night of partying. No. A commercial about sports.
Crowd are excited, they're showing that by waving colored stockings.
But that's not really me, though. It's not personal. What's personal? Golf! These are the rules of the game. Relax. Bend knees. Head down. Get in the rhythm. And swing. Look at this clown. He should relax his upper body and lower his shoulders. No, I'm not gonna make a movie about golf. Come on, think. Shit, I need some inspiration. Come on, let's get some inspiration. Come on, yeah, let's do it now. New York. Where are you, inspiration? Are you out there? Are you in here? What do I want to say? Do I make a political film? A commentary? On important issues? I could also do diddly squat. Nothing, zip, zero, brother. Not doing anything. Not making a movie. That's it.
All right, so that's half a cup 2 times a day. And we'll be back for him this evening.
I am so sorry for your loss.
Thank you.
I don't want to leave him.
Do we have to say goodbye? Let's do it now. Just get it over with.
Goodbye, LeBron. Be good. Okay, I'll miss you. Okay.
Thank you.
Bye. Bye, LeBron. Bye, we'll be back soon, okay?
Yeah. Oh, LeBron, is that a tampon? Me? Was it open casket, closed casket? LeBron is great.
Two LeBrons?
I thought he was dead. I guess LeBron really is Jesus. I'm a professional dog sitter. Here's my card. Tell your friends.
I missed you. I missed you.
Carl! It's my fucking dog!
Gertrude Joanna Anthony Springer. Yeah, Anthony's also my middle name, but everyone calls me Gigi for short. So I trained at the Royal Academy of Dance back home, but I thought I'd sort of spread my wings a little bit and come try and conquer America. I want to play the Nutcracker himself in the New York City Ballet because, you know, gender equality. I remember just being really little and just being so flexible. And I took ballet classes. I sort of, my mum thought I went to piano classes, but I was like, no, rebel. I didn't go. Oh, you wouldn't find any, you know, fat, ugly people on stage, would you? You're sort of sitting with the pigeons up at the back of the theatre, then you won't see. But if you're in the front row, you want to be looking at something pleasant, you know?
Yeah.
Petite and pretty. I have that on a t-shirt.
Okay, let's do it now, Gertrude. You've got this. Okay, one, two, okay.
Can I just have a moment, please?
If you could, you know, accomplish anything in your life, what would you want to accomplish?
I want to own a Michelin star restaurant. It's the highest sort of ranking you can get for a restaurant.
Oh.
I'm a dancer through and through, but that's what I want. Okay. I've been holding on to this for you guys.
Oh, thank
you. It's my
business
card.
Beautiful.
It is absolutely.
And
thank
we'll send you.
You
a rough cut.
Thank you so much.
Make sure
a rough
it's
cut
okay.
And
yes.
A thick cut. Okay.
So if you wanna pick yep. Up your things.
Thank you so
yep,
much.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Unfortunately, your son has sustained injuries to both his temporal lobe and prefrontal cortex. We've done all we could, but what this means is his further recovery will be dependent on his care at home. I recommend you keep him off intense physical activities.
Let's go! Let's do it now!
Yeah,
heads up!
Confidence, you know, infrared percent less energy, making it.
While tank treads are like blue on, they're like.
Your name and brought to you by.
Example, he's ray trying to.
Yeah, yeah.
Full court press, man to man.
In other news, still no word on ex-thumb wrestling champion Tony Macaroni after his crushing defeat at the hands of Rico Red Hand Rosso in a championship bout. Sources say his thumb was paralyzed and he may never bend again.
Sorry for yourself. You're such a great athlete. I mean, you can translate that. Ping pong, a mini golf. Anything is better than this.
This? Coach, I'm not done. No, I'm gonna get my title back, and I'm gonna do it with this hand. I can bend again. I know it. In fact, I'm gonna bend right now. Give me that pen. God damn it.
What's up, champ?
Tony.
Listen, Rico, we both know you're better than me. But will you do your old rival one last favor? If you can tie a knot, let's do it now.
Sorry about the way things went down. But hey, sometimes you win, sometimes you lose. You knew that risk when you got in. And watching you, man, that's what got me in. The way you worked them thumbs, I never seen anything like you. That shit was like Picasso. You had your moment at the top. Now it's over. And that's okay.
Click this pen.
You got it, coach?
Hi, I'm Jeffrey Humsnatch, and this is Creep Snatch. I'm the best creep snatcher in the world. I've had over 400 creeps in my clutches. I go online, and I pose myself, and then I send my link out. If anyone bites, I go into the doghouse. When I catch the creeps, I blast them all over social media, Facebook, Twitter. I film them to expose them. And that's when I give them the shame card. It's time to snatch a creep. Let's do it now. Hey, are you aware you're on camera right now for being one of the biggest creeps in Orange County? Do you know that all of your family is watching this footage here? You chipper motherfucker. Put it on your chest, sir. Sir? Sir? He's the one who messaged me online. He's the one who sent me all of those messages on my chat log. I'm not touching you. You're one of the biggest creeps I've ever met online.
What? No.
Yeah, hold that up. That's right. Hold it up. What? Let your family see.
You're not my friend. You're a creep.
I'm not. Biggest creep I've ever known.
No? What the hell are you doing, you motherfucking creep?
What?
Creep, look at you.
You're the biggest creep I've ever met, and frankly, I'm sorry to see you. I've been chatting with this creep for weeks, and I finally got him to meet me on the court. Let's go see if we can snatch him.
Nice to meet you, creep.
What?
I found you online.
Yeah, we were gonna play one-on-one, man.
The message board. Snatchers.
That was a message board for former college athletes. Man, you said you were 6'7".
I run a popular YouTube channel.
No.
Signified
no.
And certified.
No. No.
To all of
no.
Donald's family
no.
out there.
My
Mom.
Oh,
here,
my whole
I'm
family.
Give you the shame
oh,
card.
My whole family. Give me the shame card. Give me. You wanna snatch a creep, man? You wanna snatch a creep? Snatch yourself. Snatch yourself.
Snatch yourself. Snatch your fucking self. I'm sorry about the language, guys.
They normally don't act like this. They normally let me snatch them.
I tweeted and this guy replied to me, said he'd help me move for free, and then he showed up and he started calling me a creep. Do I look like a creep?
I'm a graphic designer with a sweet tooth. I'm not a creep.
So he contacted me over Craigslist about buying his VCR. Does he just think everyone he contacts on the internet is a creep?
Creep!
What the hell are you doing, you motherfucking creep?
You're a fool and you're a creep. You're one of the biggest creeps I've ever met online.
No.
You're a fucking little creep. You're a fucking creep, and I want you to know that.
Creep!
And I'm snatched!
Like Kevin Spacey once said, there is so much beauty in the world. But with this beauty comes the ugliness that we ignore, unseen to us all. I am invisible! I am a ghost! I am among you. My name is Randy, and I've been dead for 6 months now?
I've been ignoring Randy for like 6 months now. It's like having a cat, a really big cat.
We've conducted a few brain scans, and we've deduced that there's nothing actually wrong with him mentally. He just honestly believes he's a ghost.
How do you die?
I sent out on the 11th day. I died on the 12th.
In your experience, what film had the most accurate depiction of what death is like?
Different films got different parts right. A little bit of Poltergeist. A twinge of Ghostbusters, and Scooby-Doo 2 Monsters Unleashed nailed it.
Has turning into a ghost given you any ethereal powers?
Being spectral has its benefits. Kimberly! It's me, Randy! Receive my message! Another-worldly chill has taken over the humble apartment. I don't haunt people. I just hang out mostly. Except for Darren. I definitely haunt Darren. Spooked him real good.
He's generally harmless. There are a few occasions, however, when Randy's illusions led him astray. He once snuck into the Met Ball and tried to possess Bruce Springsteen during his performance of Thunder Road. All things considered, it was one of Springsteen's better concerts.
Randy thinks the only way he can communicate with me is through greeting cards? He got me this one when I burnt his favorite casserole. I don't know how he pays for them.
We should wait a couple more weeks to tell him.
No, let's do it now.
Camera? We're thinking of calling it Randy's disease.
It's kind of ironic. Now that I'm dead, I've never felt more alive.
Dude, you suck at soccer.
You wouldn't know soccer if it kicked you in the ass.
Oh yeah? Watch this.
My cards!
Hey!
Nice one, you sack of shit.
I'll get it.
My cards! Hey, my cards!
Hey man, sorry about your cards.
Where is it? Where is it?
Where's what?
Lost my favorite card.
Is this it?
You found it.
My blue eyes, white dragon.
Hey, thanks for finding my favorite card, man. I almost freaked out back there.
It's okay. Here. I made you a new card.
Oh, cool.
It's a picture of us.
What's its power level?
It's as high as we want it to be.
Hey, so does your boyfriend like soccer, too?
I just broke up with my boyfriend.
Oh. I just broke up with my boyfriend. He was a real slicer, the executive clam.
A real what-the-who clam?
Oh, I'm sorry. He's just a Yu-Gi-Oh character.
Stupid!
You wouldn't get it.
But I can learn. Hey, so, I got 2 tickets to this sports show.
Oh, cool. When is it?
It's right now.
Oh, okay. Well, let's do it now then.
Henry, do you take this man to be your lawfully wedded husband?
I do.
Hey, Martin. Do you take this sack of shit to be your lawfully wedded husband?
Hey, I do. Our little girl's first day of school.
They grow up so fast.
Bye!
Goodbye, Obelisk the Tormentor.
Boxing, my biggest passion, you know, about to go and put in some reps, you know, get big, and, you know, like, big fight coming up later. I don't know. Let's do it now, man. Let's go.
Hey Esther, how you doing?
Hey. Martin's my brother. I like making him cards before his big games. And I say really nice things to him because I love him a lot.
I've been dating Martin for 8 months. We met at one of his games, and he was just so, you know, he's a heartthrob. Like, look at him. And I just really support him and everything he does. I like to be there to give him his protein shakes whenever he needs them. He just goes hard.
We'll be right back.
This has a new president, William Jefferson Clinton.
Yes!
Standing, could you actually take my card and get my groceries for me? And make sure to get more Cheetos.
Not today, dude.
You okay?
We need to talk.
Nope.
Let's do it now.
I'm not listening.
Dude, the future of the world just changed and you're sitting here binging on American politics like it's a reality TV show. You have no idea what's been happening for the last 2 years. You're just sitting.
La 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 la.
I get it, you don't want me to spoil the end for you. Fine. Okay? But get your own groceries. I'm tired of coddling you.
I can't go outside, I could find out.
I don't give a shit.
Okay. But tell me, is it Jed?
Saw this coming.
It looks like my experiment worked.
You mean binge watching the presidential elections actually helped you to predict this?
Yeah, I mean, it's not like I was watching a Celebrity Apprentice. The president-elect, oh, that feels good, is actually going to make America great again.
Don't joke about this.
I'm not. Look, just because you don't agree with some of the policies.
Policies? What policies? There are no policies! While you were living under a rock, the president-elect of the United States said, and I quote, grab her by the...
Wow.
Yeah.
So progressive, right? I'm so glad that we can have an open and honest discussion about sexuality in these days.
You're joking, right? This is a joke?
No, I mean, I know this isn't your dream scenario or whatever, but it's better than the alternative. I mean, do you really want another Bush in the White House?
Of course not, but it's better than a president-elect who says that all Mexicans are rapists and criminals and that global warming is a Chinese hoax and that Bill Clinton is the rapist on this campaign.
Oh my God.
You didn't even fucking vote. You're from Michigan and you didn't vote. Do you know how close it was? Do you? We can't do anything about who's going to be the president now. But you didn't even vote. It's people like you who lost this election for all of us. You pride yourself in how educated you are about our country, but let me tell you, you are one of the least informed people I have ever met in my life.
I can't believe she said those things about her husband.
What are you talking about?
Hillary. President-elect Hillary Rodham Clinton. I mean, is she going to divorce Bill? I mean, it's not like we didn't see that coming for years, but...
Hillary's... not the president.
Yes, she is.
No, dude. She ran and lost.
What?
Yeah.
Well, who did she lose to? What the fuck? He doesn't think McCain is a war hero.
Just wait till you get to the Muslim ban.
I don't know that I want to, but I have to, you know, to find out how the fuck we wound up here. Fuck. Can we watch 2008?
Yes.
Just for tonight, and we'll start on 2016 tomorrow?
Yes, please. Yes.
Great.
Polls
done by many different organizations.
It's a writing weird, Neil.
It's just Neil. I'm the only Neil on the team. Why do you always call me?
Shh, dumb Neil. Why are you so sweaty? You didn't play.
That's just the first draft.
Shane, what the hell is this? Are you trying to get your small guy wet with this nonsense?
Okay, it's Neil. You know it's Neil. And I made a point not to mention my small guy.
Listen, fatty boy, I'm nothing if not a bit of a rogue coach with a heart of gold. I'm gonna teach you how to do this right. Let's do it now, bud. Come on.
All right, first things first, we gotta talk a little bit of strategy. Now, you're trying to get this... into a little bit of this.
Why'd you bring me to your house?
Next, we gotta do something about this. Your look. All of it.
Oh, no. I need those to see.
All right, well then, it's at least fixed your posture, okay? Chest out, ass in, ass out, arms up, arms down, nose in. Perfect. Next, you just gotta buck up, all right? Confidence. Okay, say it with me. I am a man.
You are a man.
No, repeat after me, okay? I am a man.
I'm a man.
I'm a world-class athlete.
Well.
and I am Crazy Neil, and I can do anything.
I am Crazy Neil, and I can do anything. But what about the card? Oh.
Do you love her?
Not really.
Well, maybe you might could. Give this to her. Now go, Crazy Neil, go!
Hi, Neil. You're sweaty.
Here's this.
Oh, thanks. Damn, Neil.
I didn't write it. He did.
And things are not looking good for the young rising star, Courtney Stein, who is now down love 40. This is bad, folks. This is really bad. This might be the most pathetic tennis match I've seen in tournament history.
Let's do it now!
And the crowds go quiet in anticipation for Courtney Stein to miss the ball yet again for match point. And somehow, someway, the lady manages to score a point, making the score 15-40. Is this the beginning of a comeback? Going to be honest, probably not.
Message recorded on June 17th at 1:13 a.m.
I've been up trying to think of the way to say this. But I still don't know how. So let's do it now. I've been up trying to think of the way to say this, but I still don't know how. So let's do it now. I've been up trying to think of the way to say this, but I still don't know how. So let's do it now. This isn't working. We take away from each other's lives when we should be adding something more to them. I could never be spontaneous because then I'd break your routine
Whoa, take five.
I'm good.
Take five.
Suddenly, you became soul controlling. And when I met you a year and a half ago, I loved that. I loved how you loved to plan, and I loved how aware of the world you were.
You gotta be lighter on your feet. You gotta be freer.
I have to think about myself.
Leah, is everything okay?
Yeah. Everything's fine. Take care of yourself.
See what Jacob wrote?
Yeah, he's an asshole. Remember, he used to throw dirt at you at recess?
You know who had to play exactly like that today? Josh. It was beautiful. The coach even said we have a chance of winning the semis. Think you can play?
I'm not sure. They said it could be a while.
I mean, you can still come support even if you can't play. I miss you there.
Where are you going?
I've got to do some stuff. Gonna do some stretches.
Okay, let's do it now.
You don't have to.
You'd be surprised. I have a few stretches up my sleeve. You should come watch the game next week. It'll be fun.
Yeah, I don't know. I'll try.
I know it's hard with your crutches and all, but remember when I broke my toe? I survived.
Yeah, I remember.
You should start listening to me, you know? I know a lot.
Stop.
What, you need like a save word or something?
Jesus Christ, I said stop.
What the fuck? What's wrong with you? I'm just trying to help.
No, it's not that. You just don't... What are you trying to do?
What are you talking about?
You can't pretend like nothing happened.
I don't know what you're talking about.
You're so full of shit.
Look, you got drunk. And you kissed me. And I don't know what to do. I don't know what else to do.
Oh, hey Isaac, how's it going? Fletcher, Mom wants you to call her later.
Okay.
So you're gonna go to the game this week?
Yeah, sure.
I am an athlete. A-T-H-L-E-T-E. I am a speller.
S-P-E-L-L-E-R. I am Irene Winterbottom, International Spelling Bee Champion. There's no time to waste when it comes to words. Let's do it now. Official sportswear of the International Spellathon.
It's been a pleasure competing with you this season.
Finalists, make your way to the stage.
And we're back. After yesterday's record-breaking grudge match between Irene Winterbottom and Howard Plinker, it all comes down to this one final word to decide who goes home a champion.
Irene wins the coin toss, so she gets first shot at the title. Let's tune in now.
Your word is concupiscence.
Country of origin?
Middle English.
Part of speech?
Noun.
Definition?
A strong, unyielding, ardent sexual longing or desire.
Can you use that in a sentence?
The Puritans did not condemn concupiscence, but rather the satisfaction of it in ways they deemed illicit.
Concupiscence. C. O. N. C.
You.
P.
I.
S.
C.
E.
N.
C.
E.
Concupiscence.
The spelling is correct, but both of you are obviously disqualified.
Here's my card.
Got drafted.
Need to have a conversation.
I don't want to talk about this right now.
No, let's do it now.
Yeah. I want to get into it right now. Okay?
Rational about this. We have options. We could get a deferment. We could go to Canada. You have 10 days before you have to report to the draft board.
I'm a pacifist. I mean, I've never even killed anyone. I can't go to war.
You're not gonna be my life, Jay.
Just stop.
If you go, then
stop.
You'll come back. If you
stop.
Come back, and then we'll be together.
Just stop
please.
It.
Please.
Stop
just
it. Please.
Go. You have to go.
Stop. Stop.
Jay,
stop.
I don't want you to leave. I don't want you to leave me, please.
I'm leaving. I'm leaving. I'm leaving. I'm
cool.
I'm leaving.
I'm so tired of being alone. I'm so tired of on my own. Won't you help me, girl, just as soon?
feel anything?
No.
Yeah.
I decided I think we should break up.
Thank you.
Now don't touch the cones. Good, now do it again.
Soccer skills must run in the family.
Good, good. You got this. Good work, Rose. Are you ready?
Better be. The scouts are coming tomorrow.
Tomorrow? Already?
Yeah, that's why I gotta be perfect.
Well, if you really want to impress them, you gotta be tougher than this.
How you feeling?
I'm okay, just kind of bummed that I'm gonna be out for a month. I'm really gonna miss it.
I'm sorry. You're one of the best players I've ever seen. Besides me, of course.
Just so bored.
Do you want to do something? We could play cards.
You never used to want to play cards with me.
Let's do it now.
Okay.